kill me. Sorry.
Sorry.
Oh, gotta help us now. Help us.
Yes, we stay by the boys' quarters. Sorry.
Oh no. Sorry.
Oh, sorry. Very, very sorry. Honey, I'm sorry.
Sorry. Just take it easy. One step at a time.
Sorry.
One step.
Oh.
At a time.
Oh, sorry, sorry.
This is terrible.
Sorry.
Sorry. Sorry. Just take it. Just rest your back. Rest your back. Yes. Sorry.
Please, I'm just very sorry. This is all I have on me now. 5,000. Manage it. Use it for her medication. You see, that bike driver is very, very rough. I'm awfully sorry.
Eh? Thank you very much for your kind gesture, sir.
Thank you, my dear.
I promise you no time she'll be all right.
Please, get well quick. Eh?
Oh, thank you very much, sir. Honey.
Take care.
Honey, let's go. So Rachel, you can do it, I know. Oh! One step at a time.
Thirsty.
The fridge packed up this afternoon. Did you find your sister? Is she coming to spend the weekend with us?
Everything in this house is getting spoiled at the same time. And it's barely 1.5 years since Papa died.
Did you find Loretta? How is life with her on campus? Is she coming to spend the weekend with her old mother and her only sister?
I did not see her in the hostel. I waited for 4 hours, yet she didn't show up.
Tomorrow is Friday, isn't it?
Yes, it is.
If by 1 p.m. she's not here, you go back and look for her. I don't want her to form the habit of not coming home on weekends. Spending my weekends with both of you is good to me. Especially since we lost your father, I realized how I had become lonely all of a sudden.
Mama. Mama, you worry too much. She'll be fine. Eh? She'll be fine.
Thank you.
Ow! Ow! Ah! Ah! Don't.
It's okay.
Oh, ow!
Sorry. Please, no panic. Come on. I know you're strong.
No. Stop.
Sorry.
Stop.
It's okay. Sorry.
You're worried.
Yes.
Don't worry. I'll be okay. It's nothing serious. Just an abrasion. It will heal in no time. I know.
Heart tells me we should see a doctor, or at least have an x-ray.
My heart tells me that your heart is lying. That your heart tells you that my heart is in danger because your heart so desperately wants my heart to be happy. I like that.
You like what?
I like the fact that your heart wants my heart to be happy.
Honey, I still have 4,000 left out of the 5,000 that man gave us to treat your leg. Please let me take you to the hospital. Please.
Do you have food in this house?
Just a little.
Do you have beverages? You have cornflakes or milk? You know, sugar.
No, you know, I don't bother myself with such luxuries. I'm not used to them. Anyway, I can't afford them.
Okay, so maybe you should just use the money and buy some things for yourself. I'll be okay, really. And, ow, that's okay. Stop petting my leg like I had a terrible thing in my leg or something. Anyway, let me be.
Cut.
Ah, Brown, why did you keep this one on the ground?
No, now it fell off. Now I didn't do it.
Fell off. It didn't do it.
I didn't do it. It was a mistake.
Remove it from that. Okay.
Three. If I win you, 50 card.
50 card. Well.
Play now, tempo. Second to last card. Give me block and last card.
Man, go shop now.
Go shop now.
Man, go market.
Check up. Tempo, check. Check. Up.
How about this?
Did he have something?
What?
He's coming for a version of your room.
Responsible for Abias. You?
No.
I presume you're responsible for Abias.
Oh, yes, doctor. Yes.
Well, for the x-ray, drip and drugs, and other treatments, the hospital expects a cash deposit of 20,000. So when can that be?
I'll get back to you before I leave. Yes. Thank you very much.
Take care.
Yes.
Take care, doctor. You'll be better.
Oh boy. How far now? See with my DC Yawa.
Yeah, what?
You're broke.
I desperately need to raise some money. I'm in a serious problem. Please.
But you have said it all. I don't need the shoes.
Jonah, you are a friend here. Every student in this area buy their provisions from your shop here. And we all say good things about you. Please, I just want to sell this shoe. Not because I...
You are pulling my legs, Temple.
Okay, how much do you want to sell it?
My brother bought it for me 6,000 naira the last semester when I went to spend with him in Lagos. Look at it now. Look at the shoe. Look at it very well.
Anyway, let me give you 2,000 naira. You see, I really don't need the shoes. But I am pitying you because from the way you're speaking, I want to believe you have a problem.
Jonah, bring 5,000. Let's not talk too much. Just bring 5,000, I beg.
Anyway, since you don't want me to help you, you can take back your shoes. Let me attend to some other thing.
Okay. Okay, bring 4,000 now.
Take this 2,000 naira and go and solve your problem first. Eh? Or do you think any other person can offer you more than this 2,000 naira, especially under this emergency?
Oh, okay, if I take the 2,000 naira, can you please borrow me an extra 2,000 naira, please?
My good friend, one thing at a time. Let us finish about these shoes first.
Okay. Just bring 3,000 naira.
Look, if you don't want to sell these shoes to me, take it and leave my shop.
If I'm tired of this endless haggling about ordinary shoes, I don't need.
Now, is that why you're angry?
Yes, I'm tired of this endless haggling about ordinary shoes, which I don't even need.
It's okay now. Why are you angry? Are we quarreling?
Why can't I be angry even when I'm trying to help? You don't seem to appreciate
my
help.
I'm sorry. Just bring the 2,000 naira.
At least we understand what you students are going through. Eh? But when we are trying to help you, try to appreciate our help. Okay. Temple, are you sleeping?
No.
Have you eaten at all?
No, don't worry.
Have the money now.
I beg. And I say, give me money to eat now. Will you give me money to eat? Ask you. Thank you. Enjoy.
I don't even need the shoes, but...
Nothing I could do. I had to sell the costliest thing I had in that room. Those are my boots. I had to sell them to Jonah for just 2,000 naira.
Temple, why? You sold your shoes. Why didn't you go and tell my mother? At least we have uncles she can tell.
Right,
If I cannot take care of you at a time like this, why do I pride myself as your boyfriend?
Temple, you're a student. You haven't even started working. Nobody expects you to have money now.
I want to try my best on my own first.
Okay. At least go and pay the 2,000 naira at the lab. There's some certain tests I must undergo, you know. That could start something. Temple. You don't have to look so worried. The 2,000 naira is going to be okay, really. And I'll be fine.
We don't have up to 2,000 naira left anymore. I spent part of the money to buy foodstuffs and I spent the other part for the Okada I used in running around to see if I could borrow money to make it up to 5,000 naira. Fortunately, I couldn't succeed.
I want to hear you clearly.
It was an accident, ma'am. She hit her left knee on the ground. I already took her to the hospital, but they are asking for a deposit of 20,000 naira.
What is your name and what is your interest in my daughter's health?
My name is Temple. I am her friend.
Temple. The temple I've heard so much about. The person who will not allow my daughter read her books in school. And you've gone to almost have her killed in a motorcycle accident. Upon that you have the guts to show your face in my house.
I'm sorry, ma'am. I'm very...
Shh. Close your mouth. Listen to me. There's nothing I value than those children of mine. If anything happens to my daughter, I'll make you sorry. Juan.
Yes, ma'am.
Go to a business center. Get your uncle on phone. Tell him to come and drop me at the hospital.
Sorry, ma'am. I guess I have to leave, ma'am.
Sit down. Now, who is your father?
He is Mr. Anthony Mokedi, ma'am.
That name sounds familiar. Is he a chief judge? What is he?
My father is a young farmer in my village. Oh, he's very hardworking, ma'am.
Your mother is there with him, I presume.
You're correct, ma'am.
Yes. There are the people paying your school fees. Or do you have brothers?
Yes, ma'am. I have an elder brother, Israel Mokedi.
What is he? A banker? A stockbroker? Movie director? A lawyer or an accountant? Which is he?
No, ma, he's English master in Ajota Secondary School, Lagos.
Nice. Temple Mokedi, yes. Or whatever you may call yourself. Listen to me. From today, I don't want to see you near my daughter again for anything. Poverty is as infectious as whooping cough. And I don't want you to infect my daughter. Good day, young man. You may leave my house. You leave my house, will you?
Well, now that the deposit has been made, we shall speed up with our treatment.
we have done a biopsy of the liquid drop from the kneecap, and there is no malignant growth or bacteria or substance. So presently she's placed on calcium-based drugs to aid ossification, that is a bone replenishment. Her kneecap will heal, certainly, but just that she might have to live for the next 1 week or thereabout, but certainly it will heal. Okay?
Thank you very much, doctor. Thank you.
My pleasure, madam. Pleasure.
Please, doctor.
Yes.
Don't hesitate to give her the best, the very best. And let not money be a hindrance at all.
Are you the father?
No. Rather, I am the uncle. Okay. But why the question, doctor?
Yes. Because a certain young man came here the other time and said he was responsible for the bills. But somehow he disappeared. So I'm only being careful. I want to make sure I'm speaking with the right people.
We are the right people.
One more thing.
Yes.
Please, she will always come for a regular medical treatment. You just have to be careful to avoid any malignant growth or bacteria. Okay? That might affect her.
We shall be bringing her.
My guy Brian, what's up?
Okay, fine. Her mother told you bullshit. So what? Temple, you cannot be poor and in love and expect not to hear bullshit. Either from the girl or from her people or her friends. But that's not enough reason why you shouldn't at least pop once in a while into the hospital and see how that girl is doing.
I already went to the hospital.
And did she refuse to see you?
She's not there. She's been discharged.
Fine. Go to that her friend. What's her name? Adana. The one that's spotting her. Go to her room and see her in her flat.
She's not there either. I mean, she's gone home to her mother's place where she's recovering. And you know, she doesn't like to see me.
Sees who?
You know she dislikes me.
Who?
Her mother. Brian,
Temple.
Have you seen someone you love so much suffer just because you don't have money to help out?
Temple. You did your best, okay? Your very best.
Yes, I did my best by selling my shoes. That's the best I can do for a girl I claim to love who's been hospitalized. Sold my shoes for 2,000 naira. Used 800 naira for transport and feeding. Give her barely 1,000 and something naira. That's just my pitiable best. That's just it. Man. I feel so small. I feel so inadequate.
All right, fine. Temple, you had no money when she started loving you. Do you remember that? You still don't have money and she knows it and she won't stop loving you. So go ahead and see her, okay? I'm sure you know love is not about money and riches.
Brian, can you please lend me some money? Do you have?
I have. How much do you need this time?
I need like 800 naira at least to buy things for her, so, you know, to present when I see her.
800 naira. I wanted to buy one textbook tomorrow.
Yeah, sorry, please, I'm
okay,
sorry.
Okay, no problem. It's alright.
Thanks, man. Okay. Thanks, man. It's all right.
Seven, man.
Is Loretta at home?
Yes.
Please, I'd like to see her.
My mother is at home. And she won't like it if she wakes up and finds you here. She wishes warned you not to come here again.
Please. Just 5 minutes, okay? There's something I really need to talk to her about. Please.
Okay. Oh, please lower your voice. My mom.
Okay, now lower my voice.
Just call the police and tell them you're a thief. You go! Leave my
I know what is good for my daughters. Temple is not good for you. I think I know what you need.
Get this girl and look for another girl. I'll be fine girls all over the place. Are there no fine girls all over this town?
Love, they say, is patient. Loretta loves me, so I'm patient.
Tempo, that does not mean you eat shit from my old woman, Loretta's mother. Besides, you don't really have any business with that woman. You don't.
That's exactly the point. It's not Loretta's mother that I'm involved with. I'm involved with Loretta until she tells me to go to hell.
Tempo, you're my guy. Yo.
And you're my guy too now.
I don't want you to be hot. I don't want any girl to mess you up. Because if you're hot, you can't concentrate. If a guy is hot, he can't read. And you know our books come first, because that's the main reason why we're in this town. That's why we left our place, to come and live in this place, because we want to read our books.
My guy, nobody's going to hurt your guy.
At least not Loretta. Because I know Loretta loves me so deeply. So what are you saying, man?
Love is carrying you like this now. Love is carrying like this now. I'm not saying anyone is going to hurt you. All I am saying is that you see all these girls on campus. They are easily influenced by the opinion of other people. Especially their mothers. Temple, beware.
Beware what?
Temple, beware.
Loretta loves me. And I can count on that. That I know.
You can count on Loretta's love.
Yes.
You can count on Loretta's love.
You see who is wearing their shoes
there. You can count on Loretta's love. Count on it well, well,
ah, wait in the morning. You are not excited. Go your room and go my room.
Then you count on Loretta's love well, well,
Where your own love? You're the love. Look at back at me.
Mama. Mama, I want to go and make a phone call. You know I've not been to school for about 3 weeks now. So I want to go and make a phone call to find out if our exams soon. And to find out the textbooks and handouts I'll buy.
It's all right, you can go, but remember to come back on time, eh?
Okay, ma. Mama,
yes.
I need some money.
Money for what?
For transportation and for phone call.
See yourself. All your best on GSM phone. You don't have. Why can't your temple buy you GSM phone? Fine girl, no telephone.
Mama, okay, can I at least have some money for the phone call? At least I have some money for Okada.
Look at this girl. Look at you. You don't know yourself. You don't even know your worth. You proudly stand in front of me to tell me you have money for Okada. The same Okada that almost robbed you of the use of your legs. Thanks to Temple. All these girls cruising around town in costly cars, are they not your mates?
Mama, I am not those girls. I am Loretta. I'm a responsible girl.
Clap for yourself. Loretta, clap for yourself. Loretta Amandi, whose father is a former rich man, now late. And girlfriend of Temple Mokedi, whose father is a young farmer in the village. Clap for yourself.
Mama, you're tormenting me. It's bad enough that you don't like Temple. I won't stand here and watch you call him names now.
Slap me. Slap me if I call him names.
Go to Temple and collect money.
Since you've decided that it's Temple you want, go to him. Stop worrying me.
I'll go.
Go well with your Okada rice. Temple's girlfriend. Hey! We'll be right back.
your room.
John and I are talking now.
Tabu had just dropped from Okada and I don't want him to meet you. So go to your room. Both of you, go in.
I told him to go with his miserable textbooks that you've actually no need for that. Because it's not as if he bought them for you, but he borrowed them.
Mama, did he give them to you?
How can he give them to me?
He won't. I know Temple. If he knows that I need those textbooks, he will leave them for me. He will never live with them.
Thank you.
ever seem to have committed against your mother is the fact that I'm a poor boy. But I thank God she cannot say that I'm a thief, a womanizer, a con man, a dupe, or anything else than the fact that I'm a poor boy with a humble parentage.
Temple, you're in love with me, not my mother. If she has rejected you, I have not rejected you. That should console you at least.
Consolation? Did you say consolation? I'm broken inside and you talk about consolation. Do you know how it makes me feel each day as I live with the reality of your mother's hatred?
My mother does not hate
you. Oh no, she does, and you know it!
She only hates the fact that you're poor. That you cannot provide for me. She wishes I was going out with somebody comfortable, you know, somebody that could take care of me. That's all.
Did you say comfortable? Did you just say I'm not comfortable?
Temple, I didn't mean it like that.
How did you mean it?
I don't know, it just came out.
Thank you very much. Thank you for voicing out how you actually felt all this while. Thank you, Loretta. Thank you.
But why are you doing this? Okay, Temple, why are you doing
this? Don't talk. I'll appreciate if you leave me alone. Now.
Are you asking me to leave your house?
You heard me correctly.
Look, Temple, you know I don't.
Go and marry your mother.
Don't you talk? Okay. Enter in. Let me give you a lift.
No, thank you.
Okay. Can you permit me to introduce myself to you? I'm Mrs. Green. The end of Green and Green Nigeria Limited. This is my card. I'm sure you must have heard about me. At least you know I'm not a kidnapper. Please enter and let me give you a ride. Come on, enter. Come on. A beautiful girl like you crying in the street. It's not a usual thing. I can see you are heavy-hearted. You need somebody to talk to. I'm offering you my friendly hand and the listening ears. Come on, hop in. I'll take you to a quiet place, at the quiet eating place, so that we can offer a glass of champagne or Chapman, so we can now discuss and know exactly what is making you cry. Come on, you're going to lose concentration. There are unmoving trailers. Come on. God forbid, look.
Enough.
Okay.
Enough, please.
Just come.
I'll come in.
Oh, beautiful.
Thank you.
had a quarrel with my boyfriend.
So bad. I think that's too much. Hope it's not too bad.
My mother thinks... My mother thinks that he's too poor to be dating me. So, he developed an inferiority complex. And he decided to take it out of me.
Waiter! Another bottle of drink, please. Yes, please. One more. Yeah.
I usually don't drink this much. I don't have a head for alcohol.
I thought you're not happy and you're going to make yourself to overcome your unhappiness, I guess.
Yes.
Enjoy yourself. Good morning, Loretta.
Morning.
I'm sorry to have left you sleep in the sitting room. The rule of modesty did not allow me to let an unconscious lady sleep in any of my bedrooms. I'm sure you'll forgive me. I'm sorry.
It's okay. That was very gentlemanly of you, Mr. Green.
Sorry, Eustace. Why don't you get up and take a sip of coffee? It's good for hangover.
Gentlemanly, you're thoughtful and too.
Thank you.
Are you reading that book?
Sure. I wake up with it. Actually, I love reading my books every morning before the bustling of the day business. Just to refresh myself.
Please, can I use your bathroom?
Sure. Oh. Sure. Straight down. Yes, it's on by the right. Yes.
Okay.
So, Cici. As soon as you're ready, I'll take you home, okay?
Mama, why all these questions?
Dada, if I don't go...
So I don't lose my temper.
If I don't lose my temper...
No, that's not the line.
Action.
Can you stand the three dreaded gods when they decide to deal with you and Afam?
Huh? Mama, Afam is just my brother. That's all. There's nothing there.
That's not all, Ada. That's not all. If I don't lose my temper one of these days and go to places for Afam, Afam will not know his limitations. Yeah? He will not mark his limitations.
Mama, where will you go to for the sake of Afam?
Rolling.
Action.
Mama, why are you sitting here crying all alone now?
Ada, tell me how I deserved it.